we will learn the properties of multiplication. Okay, so see, you know 4 into 5 is equal to 20, because 4 5s are 20 or 5 4s are 20. Okay, so here 4 is the multiplicand, 5 is the multiplier, and 20 is the product. Okay, so result of multiplication is called as product. Remember this. Okay, so now we will learn the properties of multiplication. First property is the order property. Okay, so see here, two numbers are multiplied in either order, the product remains same. Okay, so here there are two numbers, 3 and 4. Okay, 3 multiply by 4. Okay, so here product comes as 12. 3 4s are 12. In another case, the numbers are same, only their places are changed. Okay, so here 4 multiply by 3, 4 3s are 12. So here product remains same, either their places are changed. Okay, so 3 multiply by 4 is equal to 4 multiply by 3. So this property state that if we change the order of the multiplicand and multiplier, their product remains same. Okay, so this is the first property. Now second property, that is the regrouping property. Okay, the product of the three numbers remains the same even when the regrouping of the numbers is changed. Okay, so see here, in bracket 8 into 5, this is the one group, and out of the bracket multiply by 14. Okay, so 8 5s are 40, 40 into 4, 14. Okay, 40 into 14 is equal to 8, in bracket 8 multiply by in bracket 5 into 14 is 70. So 8 into 70. Okay, so if we multiply that, then you will get 560, and here also 560. Means if we changes the regrouping, the product remains same. Okay, if there are three numbers and if we changes the grouping, then products remains same. Okay, then next one is the multiplicative property of 1. Okay, so this property we have learned in second standard also. Any number multiply by 1, then the product remains that same number. Okay, for example 5 into 1, then what will be the product? 5 1s are 5, or 1 5s are 5. Means if we multiply any number by 1, then products comes as that same number. Okay, 9 into 1 is equal to 9, 10 into 1 is equal to 10, 15 into 1 is equal to 15. Means any number multiply by 1, then the product will become that same number. Okay, then next property is the multiplicative property of 0. Okay, this property you have known. Okay, multiplicative property of 0, the product of any number and 0 is 0. Okay, see here, 16 into 0 is equal to 0, 35 into 0 is equal to 0. Okay, so today we have learned the properties of multiplication. Okay, these properties are very important to solve the multiplication examples. Thank you.